Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Deep breaths. You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Scott, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Scott Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or golden worlds, the Helios cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda. Our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling otherwise?
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
What's happening?
It broke free!
Just hang on!
Engineering, report!
Try to brace yourself! Remedy cryo. Well, that didn't go as planned, did it?
Careful, I'm almost inside! Hold on!
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out.
It looks like some sort of power surge hit the stasis pod. Are they okay? I'm running a diagnostic now.
Give it a second for the processor to sync.
Did the seals break?
No. Physical integrity looks good.
Remedy systems have been restored.
Well?
There.
Please report any...
The power cycle is green.
No structural damage to the pod. All connections check out.
It's just bad timing, then. An interruption in the respiratory cycle, maybe.
Scott.
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Be advised, full integrity on deck.
Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
How do you want to handle this?
Gravity loss means something tripped the generators.
Like what?
Something big. Those generators are hardened. Take a hell of a lot to overload them.
You ready?
What's wrong?
We got a surge of power reading.
The vault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hayward, get on this one. I'll override the safeties.
There's no indication of a fault in this component. Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
Do it! Rerouting the current now! Bridge recovery!
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram. That was close. Barely an Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure you're
kind of wondering why there are no walk function.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
And your guys are just sitting there. The fuck?
Helm control, report. We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud, and that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our Golden World?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old... Superstition of your dad's.
Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Sarah.
This is unreal. Crashing the party, huh?
Sorry. Yep. Got it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah. Be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys on the ride down.
Well, Fisher is creepy. I'm staring all the time. Not too bad so far, to be honest. I'm actually liking this. And look at all those guns. Would like to be able to zoom in though.
I'm gonna need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Nope, I want to talk to Fisher first.
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
I don't know what that's about.
Okay, then. I'll just pretend I didn't hear that you took Dunn's side.
More rumors.
Maybe, but I figure at the end of the day, the Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder. Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Shut up, soldier, and get in line. Let's drink some water.
Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip.
The fuck.
We scanned Andromeda.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Why would you bring a fucking rock? Why?
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
Harper and Ryder, to the hangar.
If it was, this wouldn't be any fun. I can't wait to find out what's down there.
I know what you mean. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Please report in as soon as possible.
I prefer to eat lunch, not be lunch.
You're not a real explorer till you've got some scars or bite marks.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
Yep.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sarah, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Stop the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
Nice looking ship, though.
Gravity anomalies detected. Malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Can I get that for my windshield next time?
Dead and don't know it.
Well,
We found hell. I can tell you that much. Yeah. No way this is home. Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on! Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water? There's our...
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh wait, I got a scanner. I totally forgot about that one.
Damaged in the crash. No good to us now.
Can I scan this one? No, but I can scan that one. Wait.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
No? Can
this
we go back?
Crazy.
Fuck that.
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
1, 2, 3, fuck it!
Damn it! Shit, that hurt!
Watch it!
Look safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us?
Pretty much, yeah.
Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
It's a brew mother. It's the Sterg. I don't want to shoot it. It's gonna kill me. Oops. Okay. Don't go close to that thing.
There. We get up that cliff. We find high ground.
Wait. Can I?
Come on.
Can I
now
like?
Sure, we want to be the tallest thing around here.
Nope. Here's something. What's this thing? Can I... How do I... Nope.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
What's this place?
More glowing mushrooms.
Are they making that noise?
No. Coming from inside the mountain. Detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful.
What if I shoot it? Nope. What if I shoot the mushrooms? Nope.
How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
What the hell? So basically I have to... What?
This is gonna be close! That's it. We're getting there.
Ah, that's nice.
I think I see the top. Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that? Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out. That sounds like your old man talking. He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what. One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look. Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Well, we don't know this guy, so let's follow protocol.
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hard if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Yeah. Well, that's gonna be in the next episode when we make our first contact. Until then. Have a good evening, and I'll see you next time.